But daring do. Oh, just leave it to me. What a gown this will be. Give me the gun. Give me the gun. Give me the gun. Oh, it's a beautiful dress. Did you ever see such a beautiful dress? And look, glass slippers. Why, it's like a dream. A wonderful dream come true.
You leave Cusco.
Don't hurt the water.
Tasty.
Finally. Good work, Crunk.
Oh, they're so easy to make. I'll get you the recipe.
Now. To get rid of the body.
Okay, what were we saying?
We were just making a toast to your long and healthy rule.
Right. So, what are you gonna do? I mean, you've been around here a long time, and I really mean a long time. I mean, it might be difficult for someone of your age adjusting to life in the private sector. Hey, Kronk! Can you top me off, pal? Be a friend? Now, about you finding work. That's gonna be tough.
More broccoli?
Because you're, I don't know, let's face it, you're no spring chicken. And I mean that in the best possible way.
What? A llama? He's supposed to be dead!
Yeah, weird.
Let me see that vial. This isn't poison. This is extract of llama.
You know.
Conscience. Nah, void.
Where does he get that stuff? How do you ever expect to be a real boy? What do you think I look like? A jackass?
You sure do.
Hey, you laugh like a donkey. Did that come out of me?
Much different, but how'd you get way up there? And how'd I get way down here and all this?
Easy, princess, do not panic.
What did you do to me? I'm green and I'm slimy.
No, that is not slime.
What?
You are secreting mucus.
Come, my darling, your destiny awaits you.
Thank you. let you be the most amazing friend ever. Thank you, Sophia.
I wish to be myself again.
Thank you, thank you, thank you.
So when is the picnic?
Tomorrow, in the Kingdom of Brazendale. Can you meet me here bright and early?
Sure. I'll just tell my parents where we're headed.
Great! We can fly over together, and I'll teach you some dragon songs and fire tricks on the way.
See you tomorrow.
Into what?
You'll see.
Whoa! You look like a real Jacqueline!
Watch this.
Oh, I can fly! Hey, can I try?
Sprinkle away. Four legs. I did that the first time, too.
Wow. You'd never know it was me. I could fly right out of the castle and nobody would think twice. This is just what I needed. Now I can go search for Shiriki. I'll find Chief Zephyr at Luna's party and convince him to let me join the search.
There is no way Gabe's gonna let you out of the palace.
He won't even know I'm going. Bye!
Wait!
Prove yourself brave, truthful, and unselfish, and someday you will be a real boy. Awake, Pinocchio. Awake.
Father! What you crying for?
Because you're dead, Pinocchio.
No, I'm not.
Yes, you are. Now lie down.
But Father, I'm alive, see? I'm real. I'm a real boy.
You're alive. And you are a real boy.
Yay!
A real life boy. This calls for a celebration.